I know. All right, y'all. So hopefully you guys in the room and online here can see the board. All right, so that looks very blurry. I hope that y'all can see that. All right, so we've got 10 exercises. We're going to do 20 reps. So this is our light week, so meaning higher reps, lighter weight, okay? So we're just going to go all the way through it like a circuit, okay? So we're going to start with 20 squats. So if you haven't had a chance to warm up really good, don't hold a weight, okay? But if you've been warming up, you're going to hold a light weight. We'll do 20 of those, and then I'll show you the next move. All right, so everybody grab what weight you're going to use. I'll count. She wanted to finish it. All right, so you guys, we are starting with 20 squats. Everybody grab your weight. Ready? Here we go for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, nice and deep, y'all. 17, better. 18, 19, 20. Good, all right, next move, y'all. You're gonna be down on your mat. You've got two options on this one, okay? So first option is a chest press with either dumbbells or a kettlebell, but you're gonna be here to here. Keep it low across your chest, either 20 of those or 20 push-ups. Okay, so you guys can decide which one you wanna do. All right, so either 20 push-ups or 20 chest press. All right, gang, everybody ready? All right, here we go for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, looking good, y'all. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good. All right. Up next, gang, is either deadlift or swing. Okay, so online, deadlift or swing. All right, I'm going to be counting for those that are doing deadlift. So if you're doing swings, you're probably going to get a little bit ahead of me, all right? So everybody squat down, pick up your weight, or hold your backpack. 20. Ready for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, shoulders back, everybody. 17, don't lean. 18, much better. 19, and 20. All right, y'all, up next. Okay, on this next one, y'all, you can decide to either hold really light weights or you can do the same movement with no weight at all, okay? So you're gonna do a sit-up. If you're holding weights, you're gonna have them right up here by your shoulders. You're gonna sit up and you're gonna cross, that would equal 1, right? So up, cross, that would equal 2. You can do the same movement without any weights. If you're nursing some shoulder issues, you can do the same thing without the weight. All right, gang, so everybody lay down and just know that the closer your feet are in towards your butt, the more challenging that move is. So if you feel like as you try to sit up, your feet want to pop up in the air, you're doing it right. All right, everybody go ahead and lay back for me. Holding that really light set of weights. Ready, Here we go, up and cross one, one, and back down. And then up, cross two, two. Good, up, three, three. Good, up for four. Little bit of a rotation there, y'all. Up for five. Up for six. And it's a little bit of an uppercut as well, y'all. Up for seven. So not straight out, a little bit of an uppercut. Up for eight. Good. Up for nine. 10. Good. Nice, y'all. 11. 12. Perfect, y'all. 13. 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, stay with it, y'all, you're doing great, 19, and 20, perfect, perfect. All right, gang, now everybody online and in person, you need to really watch this move, okay? This is a brand new one. Yep, you're back, Sarah. I can see you now. All right, y'all. So this is called a flow step, okay? And you'll kind of see why. All right, now what we're wanting to do is work quad, hamstring, and glute, okay? So watch this movement. I'm going to bend like I'm doing a lunge. I'm gonna lean forward, and as I lean, I'm gonna straighten that leg, and then I'm going to kick that leg. All right, so I'll show it one more time. We'll do 10 per side. So bend like I'm doing a lunge, straighten like I'm doing a deadlift, kick like I'm doing a glute bridge, all right? So we're gonna do 10 per side. All right, ready? All right, here we go. Bend the knee. Lean forward, touch the ground, straighten that leg out, and then kick the back leg and stand. Good, number two, bend the knee like a lunge. Yep, same leg, yep. Straighten it as you lean forward, kick the back leg. Good, y'all, good. Number three, bend the knee, lean forward, touch the ground, kick that back leg. Good, number four. Good. Number five, you'll find a rhythm, hopefully. Number six. So if you need to, just separate each movement, right? Number seven, so lunge down first, lean forward like a deadlift, then kick it. Number eight. There we go, y'all. Good. Number nine. Number 10. All right, real quick, y'all, before we move to that other side, okay, just a quick reminder. The tendency is when we're doing this, we want to go, like, immediately into deadlift because it feels more natural, right? But try to separate. Try to bend, lean, watch that leg. Now I'm going to straighten that leg, see that? Then kick, all right? So make sure we bend the knee first, right? Ready? All right, here we go. Bend the knee. Lean forward, straighten the leg out, and now kick the back leg. Good. Number two. Good. Number three, bend that knee. Lean forward, straighten, and then kick. Good. Number four. Good. Number five. Number six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Good. All right, y'all. Next up. Next up. All right, you're going to have two options on this. Option one. Tricep kickbacks, okay? So you're squatting down, and you're here. So anybody online, if you don't have dumbbells, you can do the same thing with a band where you're kicking it back, okay? Option two, if you have shoulder issues, don't do this one, okay? But this is called a crab crawl dip, okay? On your heels, hips are in the air, palms are facing your heels. It's about bending your knees to here. Okay, so don't do this with your hips. Okay, so bend the elbows to here.
We're not crawling.
We're just in the position. All right.
Hey,
Light it up.
All right, everybody get ready.
And get your dill both.
All right, here we go. For 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, y'all. 5, 6, lots of elbow bend. 7, there we go. 8, perfect, y'all. 9, yeah. 10, you got it. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Stay with it, y'all. 17, almost there. 18, 19, and 20. Good. All right. Up next, gang. Yes. Big time. All right. Crab dip. All right. Next up. Again, you got two options. You can either hold a pair of weights and do a step back lunge, 10 and 10, or what we call pop downs. Okay. So it's 1, 2, 3. Okay, you guys are going to count your own reps on this one, either 10 and 10 lunge or 20 pop downs. All right, y'all go ahead and get started.
Everyone's doing pop downs. Good call, guys.
I thought I'd rotate between every other left
side. Good, nice, y'all. Nice, nice. So if you're doing those lunges, you do all 10 and then you switch.
I wasn't rocking.
All right, y'all. As some of you are starting to finish up, you're going to want to see this next move here. All right. So again, you got two options. Option one is if you have a set of dumbbells or kettlebells, squatted rows. So we're here. Okay, those of y'all that either don't have it or would prefer to do the other option, or you can do squatted rows, right? Or you can do back extensions here. Okay, so you guys to decide. If anybody needs a red one, it's there. All right, so either the squatted rows or back extensions, same number, we'll be doing 20. So if you don't have dumbbells, you'll definitely want to do the back extensions, okay? All right, give us just a second here, y'all. Yeah, definitely. All right, gang, everybody got their stuff? All right, ready? We got 20 of these. Here we go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Squeeze that back, y'all. 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. All right. Up next. All right. One arm swing. Okay. Now, some of you know how to do it with a kettlebell. You'll do 10 and then switch. If you don't, then you have a dumbbell. Same basic movement, but your palm is going to be facing in. Okay, so you're here. Okay, so it looks like this. Palm facing in, snap your hips. Snap your hips. Okay, I'm going to have you guys go ahead and get started. I know a couple of you, like Katie and a couple of the other ones, you're actually going to do a deadlift with your band because I know you don't have access to dumbbells. So you're going to be here to here. All right, so Katie girl, a couple other people, if you don't have dumbbells, do that move.
Jeremy, I don't have the band for the next week and a half since it's in custody with my roommate. What should I do?
Let's do hold your backpack kind of on its side and do 10 one leg deadlift, 10 on the other leg.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
Yes.
All right, y'all, as some of you I know are starting to get finished, next up, bicep curls. All right, so I know everybody knows that one. So you can either do it with your band, you can do it with dumbbells, you can do it with a kettlebell, you can do it with a backpack, but 20 bicep curls, okay? Hey, Nancy, let's step apart about your with your feet about a foot. Yeah, right there. Good, yep. All right, those of y'all that are doing it with dumbbells, really pay attention to the bottom of your rep. Try not to let your shoulders roll forward for me, okay, y'all? Good, 20 is your number. Once you're done, just a quick sip of water, and then I'm going to explain to you how the rest of the workout is going to go. No, but you got two options on this. Well, actually, you got a bunch of options. All right, so as you guys are finishing up, here's what you're going to do. All right, there are 10 exercises. Your goal is to get to 100 reps on each exercise. So everybody, you have 80 left, okay? Because we did 20, okay? You can decide to do it just like we did it, where you do 20, 20, 20, and just move down the list. Or the harder version is to do four sets of 20. That's the hardest version. Okay, so you guys can pick exactly how you want to do it. Just know this. You probably won't get all the way through it if you do it like 20, 20, 20, 20, right? So you can kind of pick and choose, like, you know what, I'd rather do this move. Or I'd rather do this move. All right, so you might get – we've only had two people finish it and get 1,000 reps. All right, so I'm going to have you guys go ahead and start once you're ready. All right, if you want the hardest version, four sets of 20 on the first move. No, one or the other. We're not doing supersets. One or the other. I know what you was doing. I had people in the 5 a.m. trying to, like, oh, I'll do on the first three, you know, 10 each, 14 each. push up or chest press. So if you're doing it as a circuit, the next move is push up or chest press. And then Sophia, I know if the second move bothers you, the push-up or the chest press, just skip it and go to the third move.
Yeah, that's for Swain.
Good. Nice, y'all. Nice.
I Can y'all see it better at that angle? Better. Good, nice job, y'all. Good, remember y'all to breathe, right? Every rep needs a breath. Good, good, y'all. Good, good. Looking good, Maria. Deadlifts look awesome, hon. I like it. Fourth move is the sit-up with that little cross jab. Hey, Schulte, when you come up, don't go as far out, but a little bit more up. There you go. Yes. A little bit less on the rotator that way. Good, Mag. Same for you. A little bit more up. There you go. Yes. Yes. Good job, y'all. Looking strong here, gang. So, Sarah and Martha, I know y'all are doing the same set. It's either push-up or chest press now. That's that one where you lunge. Hey, Jason, so if you had trouble finding the sink, right, you could also do lunge deadlifts. Good. Hey, Karina, when you get to the top, less forward, a little bit more up and across. Good. Nice, y'all. Good. Yeah, better. Nice. Good, Nancy. That looks good, hon. Sophia, are you on number 5? So, Sophia, this is that flow step one where you do kind of like a lunge, deadlift, and then kick the leg. You remember that one? Nice. Hey, Ann Shoemaker, I don't know if it's possible for you, but if you can, angle your camera down just a tiny little bit for me. Yeah, that's better. Thank you. That's it right there, Mags. That's perfect. So just think, Mags, as you're doing it, as you're starting down, it's quad. As you lean, hamstring, and then when you kick, it's your glute. Good, good, y'all. Nice. You got it, Rachel. You're doing great, hon. Just stay with it, darling.
squatted rows. Good. Nice, y'all. Nice. Good. Hey, Brooke, as you go, as you're doing your sit-up, keep your arms tucked in tight until you get to the very top and then punch. Did it not like 1K? Got it done, 1K.
Hey, Jen, what are the flow steps?
Hang on just a second. What'd you say, Katie girl?
What are the flow steps again?
So that's that one where you kind of lunge down.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
In touch. Yep. Yeah, that's that new one. Good. Nice, y'all. Nice. Hey, Sophia, can you angle your camera down like maybe 10, 15 degrees? I think I'll be able to see you better. Try that. Let me see. I'm just trying to see if I can see your knees as you're doing this movement. Try, Sophia, try angling down just a little bit more. That's it right there. That's what I need. Yep, better. Y'all, we're going to take about one more minute, and then we're actually going to do a core set together. Good. Bend your knees a little bit, Mags. There you go. Yep. Good. Good. Where's Jim Slattery at? Y'all know? Might play golf with him or anything over the weekend or anything? He's not a golfer? What's he doing in 7 o'clock class? Good. Hey, Maria. Just a little bit less bend in your knee as you do that swing, because I want you to feel it more in your hamstrings. There you go. Nailed it. Good. All right, gang. Hey, get to a good stopping point on a move, and then we're going to do a couple sets on a core exercise. Okay. Thank you. All right, y'all. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to give you a couple of options. So this first option is a side crunch, okay? So pay attention to where my hand is at, and then kind of how I angle my knees, okay? So we want this hand extended, finger behind the ear, and I'm gonna lift up and in and try to crunch my elbow to my knee. Okay, we'll do 45 seconds, and then we'll switch. Okay, if you wanna try something different, side plank where you go up and down. Okay, so if you have shoulder issues, don't do the side plank, do the side crunch. Okay? All right, y'all, 45 seconds on the clock. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. So everybody, your finger, the high one should be right behind your ears. And we want that arm that's on the ground extended all the way out. Yep, There you go. Okay. Yeah, something's awkward. There we go. Good, y'all. If you're doing that side plank, try not to bend that top knee. Okay, if you're doing the side crunch, obviously we want lots of bend. There we go. Good, y'all. 10 more seconds. And time. Flip to the other side. All right, ready? And go. Good, good, y'all. So those of y'all doing that side crunch, see if you can do it without touching your feet down to the ground. Good, nice, y'all, good. Nice, y'all, 15 seconds. Perfect, perfect. Almost there, 5 seconds. And time. All right, y'all. Quick little breather. Grab a quick sip of water, and then you're just going to pick up wherever you left off on your last set. All right. So, hey, just remember, okay, you're probably not going to get through that whole list. So those of y'all that are doing the same set routine, if you want to jump to a different move that you prefer to do down towards the bottom, feel free to do that. Okay, I'm going to pull the board back over. Just squat down just a little bit, Katie girl. Right there. Hey, Sarah, if you will, bring your feet in about an inch on each side for me. I just want to see if you can push the hips a little further back. Yes. Better. Come on, Brookie Bear. Don't let those work people interrupt you. Tell them I'm on gritting time. Yeah, awesome, y'all. Awesome. Good. Hey, Miss Libby, as you're doing your curls, don't let your shoulders here. Keep them back, all the way back. Be real strict at the bottom of the curl. Right there. Better. Better. Okay. Donna, show us. Where are your weight at, woman? Is that a crack still bothering you? Hey, when you get to your rows, I'm going to show you a different one. Good, y'all. Good. Hey, Max. Bring your elbows down just a little bit. Yeah, right there. Better. Less stress on your shoulders that way. Thank you. Good. Lift your head just a little bit, Miss Maria. There it is. Brookie Bear, go pick you up a weight, woman. Yep, uh-huh. You're the only Brooke on here. Thank you. Sophia, turn your dumbbell over and hold it on its ends, and then get your elbows right underneath. Right there. Better. Much better. Those of y'all doing that one arm swing, if you're doing it with a dumbbell, turn your palm in so that it's facing in. Correct. Much better. Nice. Good, y'all. You see it, Chelsea? All right. Good. Hey, Nancy, see if you can roll your wrist over just a little bit more. Right. Yeah, better. Good. See if you can get a little bit lower, Miss Cheryl. Right, that's it. That's what I'm talking about. Good, a little bit lower, Katie girl. Get that butt down, woman. That's what I'm talking about right there. Come on, Miss Roddy. Come on, Sunshine. Yeah. A little bit lower, Donna. Send your hips back. There you go, right there. Better. Your mags at the bottom of your rep. Let the weight kind of sit right on top of your shoulder. And then when you get all the way up, then cross. There you go. Better. Randy, have you found the... So, let's do one. Good. Hey, Rachel Smart, I want you to spread your feet out about 3 inches for me, girl. Right there, woman. Yeah. Oh, baby. Good. Bend your knees a little bit more, Miss Libby. There it is. Good. So we're in a little bit more of a squatted position, hon, okay? You got it. There you go. Good. Hey, Sarah, when you get up to the top, so a little bit more of an upper as you rotate instead of out in front, a little bit more of an upper upper, okay? Come on, Miss Charles. Good, good. Good, good, nice, y'all. Hey, y'all, just a heads up here. You got about 3 minutes left. Okay, so if there's a move that you haven't gotten to, I would jump to that move here coming up, okay? If there's one you want to make sure you get done. Rotate. Done. So, yeah, rotation. There you go. Nice, good, Nicole. Good. I love it. Nice and deep. Good. Bend your knees a little bit more, Brookie Bear. Good. Hey, Rhonda. Rhonda, is your back doing okay with that move? Okay. All right. Good. 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 Low back time. Bend those knees, honey. There it is. Good. That's it. Nice and deep, Cheryl. Nice and deep, lady. Yeah. Burn them up, girl. Come on. Good. Stay with it, Sophia. You got it, hon. You got it. Just work on that balance. Good. Hey, Maria, bring your dumbbells a little bit closer together. Right there. Yep. Stay low, Miss Karina. Stay low, hon. Yep. Good. Hey, Nicole, a little bit closer with your feet, hon. Right there. Because I want you to feel it more in your hamstrings. Y'all, we got about a minute left. About 1 minute. Doing great, y'all. Stay with me. A little bit more, Miss Shoemaker. Shoemaker! Yeah. Good. Stay strong, Nancy. Finish it off, babe. Atta girl. Good. Good. Real fast, Martha. Rango. Crank them out, girl. Martha, I want you to go for 25 more seconds. Nonstop, Martha. Come on, girl. Real strong, Rachel. Smart. Come on. Keep going, Rachel. Don't stop. Come on. Stay with it. Keep going, Martha. 5 seconds. All right, y'all, get you a little sip of water. We'll get y'all stretched out. All right, y'all, go ahead and have a seat. Feet are going to be straight out in front. Toes are pointed up. Feet are side by side. All right, we're going to do three versions of this stretch. First one, you're going to go straight out, straight out. Good job, Cheryl. I see you, girl. Awesome, awesome. All right, hold on to something here, y'all. So if you can't get to your toes without bending your knees, don't go that far. Okay, hold on to your ankles, but keep the legs straight. That's a lot more beneficial than bending the knees. All right, let it go. Come back to center. This time, right hand towards your left foot. Okay, on your exhale, go out. Okay, come back to center, and then go the other way. Hey, Katie and Sarah, I want y'all to do me a favor. You guys are actually at the both at the very bottom of my screen. I want y'all to, like, I'm going to cue you. I want y'all to, like, high-five each other, and I'm going to take a picture of it. So, Sarah, with your left arm, reach, go a little further. Right there, right? Oh, my gosh, that's awesome. I love it. Baby girl in D.C. and mama in PTC. All right, y'all, go ahead and roll over on your stomach. That was awesome. Thank you. All right, roll over on your stomach. Tops of your feet facing the ground. Hands under your shoulders. And on your exhale, press yourself up. And our gaze is neutral here, y'all. Okay, so we're looking straight ahead. Don't strain your neck just to look up. All right, come all the way back down. This time, get up on your toes. Get up into the top of a push-up position. Fold at the hips. Straighten your legs. And then one hand at a time, start walking your hands towards your feet. Good, nice, y'all. Slowly roll yourself all the way up. Good, all right, reach around behind your back, feet are together. You're gonna lean forward and pull your hands like you're trying to pull your hands over your head. All right, slowly go ahead and stand all the way up. Big deep breath all the way overhead. Just press your hands up just as high as you can, y'all. Exhale and let it go one more time. Big deep breath all the way overhead. Exhale and let it go. All right, y'all, a couple of quick announcements. Number one, those of y'all that are doing our guts and guns. We can call it abs and arms, but guts and guns is way more fun, right? So if you're in our Guts and Guns program, you should have gotten an email from me real early this morning around 5:30. So take a look. If you don't see it, email or text me so I can make sure I get it to you. If you have any trouble opening the meal plan, same thing. Either email or text me just so I can make sure we get that sorted out. The other thing, those of y'all that are online, if you will, some of y'all don't know this. We changed our email system a couple months ago, and we lost a bunch of y'all's birthdays. They're not in our system anymore. So if you're online, what I want you to do is in the chat box, give me your date of birth so I can take a picture of it. You guys here in the gym, just to make sure, I know I have a few of them, but just to make sure, if y'all will, write it on that board that's underneath the mirror there, just so that I make sure we have everybody's birthday. We've missed a couple of the last couple of months because of this transfer over. So, hey, I want your full date of birth. Some of y'all are trying to hide the year. Don't hide the year from me. I know that trick.
You have to figure my year out.
Yeah, but I think it's the kids. Can you say the red bar was in the open? I'm ready.
So full date of birth. That I don't care if you were born in 22 or 24. Doesn't matter to me. All right. I know some of you need to go. You guys are welcome to go. I'm just trying to make sure we gather up everybody's. Oh, Katie, if you're still on here. Shoot, I think I lost her. That's all right. I'll text her. All right, gang. Great job today, everybody. Awesome, awesome job. I will see you guys on Friday. Until then, hope y'all have an amazing day, everybody. Bye, gang.